ओके कार्तिक, आई जस्ट वांट टू नो एवरीथिंग व्हाट हैपेंड इन माय एब्सेंस, यू टेल मी।
सर आफ्टर कमिंग हियर आई सॉ दैट दैट फोर टू गर्ल्स एंड दैट टू बॉयज वर प्लेइंग गेम्स एंड सर आई सेड देम टू डोंट प्ले गेम्स देन सर दे सेड दैट टू डोंट टेल अस टेल टू सर ऑन दैट टाइम सर
नो आई कांट बिलीव और यू आल्सो सो लेट मी आस्क हर यू कंटिन्यू
सर ही इज लाइंग बिकॉज ही आल्सो प्ले गेम्स इन मोबाइल He always take phone in this coaching and play games. That game name is Free Fire and always he talk about that game. Because when we came in morning batch, when Vaibhav Bhia and Chandrakar Bhia asked him, talk about yourself, he always say about Free Fire games. Then that time Bhaiya says, don't talk about that. Please stop.
Okay, Bhupesh, you make it large.
Sorry sir, I can't explain you about that because today I came late, so I can't explain about that.
Were you not present that time?
Yes sir, but when I came here, then I saw two boys and one girl.
After coming, what did you see? Just explain that.
So I saw that they are playing in mobile, but she also talking with Prem. But when I go. With them, then he spoke me that please don't disturb us because we are busy.
Okay, let me make it last. What happened actually? Tell me the real what happened actually when in my absence.
Sir, she is saying lie, sir. Sir, they asked that what do you play? Sir, after the asking, I said that I play this game and I play like this. I mean this. Sir, first of all, they asked.
Charvi, you make it large.
Sir, he is telling lie. Because when we asked him questions, he said only Free Fire games. And we also asked question to Sakshi. And every time Sakshi and Karthik fighting when you are absent.
Now tell me the today incident. What happened in my absence?
Sir, today we are talking loudly. So that time ma'am said don't talk loudly. When sir will come, you can talk loudly because... when sir didn't come, here is computer student, so you have to make silence. That time I said to Sakshi, talk slowly. That time she said,
Rupesh, I can't now you make it large.
Okay, sir. So when I come here, then I saw they all children are playing with each other, and many children are playing in computers. So. I spoke that I think if you don't do this type of job because it is not your personal property, it is a sir's property. So they spoke me that no, please.
Karthik, you tell me.
Sir,
now he's trying to explain that, but he is swearing. I think he has a fearness. I don't know that you will do something against him. You
sir,
tell me.
Sir, he is telling right, sir. All computer students and spoken students play games in computer, sir. When we said them don't play games, you are spoken student, you are not computer student, and also said to computer students that don't play, you are computer student, so you have many works to do in computer, so do it. But sir, they said that we are computer students and we know how to use computer, don't tell us, we play games, what will you do? Sir, after that I say them, I spoke them that
Charvi, are you agree with him?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now explain it more.
Sir, sometimes I saw computer students play games, and when game is not stopped, that time they will switch off the all computers, and after some time computers will not on. So that is bad habit, sir.
Oh, so didn't you stop them?
I stopped, but they give me. They give me arrogantly answers that it is not your business. Do your work. What for you come here? Do that work. It is not your job. Why are you asking me this type of questions? Sir didn't ask me. Why did you ask me this type of questions? Like, save me. So I also...
Rupesh, were you there that time when this type of incident was handling in this class?
When we spoke that please don't play in computer, so when we spoke which don't train computer, then he spoke me, we don't fear to sir. Then we spoke that we will complain to sir. So they spoke, they speak that we don't fear to sir.
Okay. I said you as you like that before coming me, you have to make a drama how to present yourself. Nice guys, please clap for them. It was nice.